Many years ago, I was living up in Colorado playing for Michael Murphy, and I was touched one time when I saw People magazine that Princess Caroline's mother had been killed in a terrible car wreck. So I wrote this song called Alone in the Palace.